We are going to play some high-stakes spinning goes. For content. Purely for content. And plus, I run pretty fucking good in these things. Let's see what the highest stakes they'll let me play is. I'm going to play three of them simultaneously. We got one of them going. Okay, we'll leave the other two registered. And we can focus on winning $1,000 on this one. Oh, we got two of them going. Come on, more than 1,000. Come on, 3,000. Can't aim too high. Fuck, aim too high. All right. And we're off. Let's try and win $1,000. Profit. 2.2. That is such a good flop. Oh my god, look at that flop. That's about 25%. And we got a third one. $2,000. Asking for too much. 1,500. We'll take it. We'll take it. Okay. Well, he ain't gonna be folding a three. Probably doesn't have an ace. So, hit him with the old check call. Still got some 7-5s, he's still got some 4-5s, maybe some other hands. Sizing's a bit weird, could be a 6. Man, just got wrecked on the other one. I'm gonna fold this one. Maybe 2 point turn over here. And we're gonna be checking over here. 4 is good. Checking here. Already getting a slight feel of how these two are playing. It's the same two on all three tables, I just realized. I am lucky. You gotta get into these meditations. I am skillful. I will win. I do have fun. Hopefully this won't be a masterclass in how to lose $1,500 in a few seconds. Can we bet in here? All in on another table. Shoved on there, very nice hand. All in here with sevens. Getting a fold, very nice. Seven X, interesting, because I'm shorter. I like it. It's the kind of thing I do in tournaments. Good to know people are doing it here. Yeah. All right, we're heads up in one of them. This guy had a set, very nice. Gonna be going all in here. Let's play some heads up. Ace King first hands, don't mind if I do. Is it strong enough to just open? I feel like we just shove it. Being called by his queen, and he's fucked us right up the ass. Right up the ass on that one. Fair enough. Oh, didn't need it. We got two others. Gonna be going all in here. Come on, dreamer. Come on, dreamer. Anyone know that song? Just start listening to it. It's fucking beautiful. Nice walk. Oh, don't know. professional poker player, doesn't know Shun Ranger's blind versus blind. That's no antes. I don't do no antes. I'm pretty sure it's a fold. Ooh, it's beautiful. Take a look at that, baby. Don't. Yes. Celebrate early. That's the way I like to do it. There it is. Haha. Fuck, I didn't realize you had an ace. That's an hour. Alright, we're all in on this one. Nice. We are all in here. Yeah. Just about. Two tables is a lot more manageable than three, I realize. Nice. Hold. Deuce. Nice. You gotta think low. All in up here. Got a fold. Nice. This is the 1500. This is for the break even. Alright, let's play some heads up. Don't want to brag, but I took an upswing course about 5 years ago, and I watched one video of it, so I'm pretty sure I've got the edge. Can we lead him? Very nice to see that. Can we bet it? All in on the other one. I feel like we're just ahead a lot. I feel like he's got a 5 and a 4 and some A6s and some stuff. Can have some traps, obviously, but I just don't think too often. Queen 6, get the fuck out of here, dude. Queen 6, what is this guy doing? And why is he not raising? Get out of here. Get out of here. Gotta raise the river, my friends, unfortunately. Blinds on the other one. Not fun. Oof, dunno. Do we ever get a fold here? I can go for it. Well, with that much equity, makes me think it's probably a shove. Nice. Four big blinds, huh? It's a lot of big blinds. Lots of it. I'll take a shot, please. I think that's fine. And we're rolling up here as well. I'll take a hold. Take a hold. Got a fold in the other one. Nice. six. We're going all in. This guy slowly, he's gone two all ins now. He's up to 0.45. What a rascal. Gonna be calling if that guy shoves. Take a, oh my god, he's flopped a straight against my set. What a fucking cooler. That's wild. All right, calling queen 10. We've got a lot of king x in our range. There's no two ways about that. Alright. Oh my god, he's got his dominated again. Queen! Oh my god, he's crushing. He's crushing us. It's a shame. I've got a shove through there. King 9 is good enough for a shove. Oracle. Take a hold. Nice. Take a hold. Ooh, take a hold. Fuck. Didn't feel good about that one. Alright, well, we have a chance to win 2/3 of our money back. This guy. This guy. Alright, so we're gonna have to crush the motherfuckers here. Gonna be fun. Gonna be fun against the shove here. Even in and out a bit. Everyone down to like 5 bigs. 2.7, yeah, looks like we're going for it. You know, 10-4 off. Take it. I'll take 4. I'll take a 4. Fuck. Oh my god. He was on 0.15 big blinds. That is wild. That is absolutely wild. Alright, this one, we're doing good in. We're doing great in. Love it. Love to see the nuts. Love to see the nuts. Ace. An ace. Who would have thought? Take a hold. Take a hold. Keep it low. Keep it low. Not a 5. Nice. That's pretty low. Depending on how you look at it. All about perspective. Alright, this guy is not allowed to win. I feel like we deserve it. Making our fold. Fuck, I don't know. I'm going for it. I say I deserve to win. I don't know how to play these things. Alright, well, if the other one was a shove, this one's a shove. I know that. I love to see the fold. 2-1. Alright, that's definitely a shove. Oh, look at all this folding he's doing. Oh, brutal. Little does he know. Right, this one he can't fold. He's got a tough decision, though. He's got a little 10-4 off. Not good enough yet. And he only has 2 out. Man, this guy doesn't die! fold? Man, this guy doesn't die. I am lucky. No, now we're folding like a bitch. Yeah. Alright, this one's us. Boom. Snap him off, make him feel silly. Is he really gonna... 9? Oh my god. I'm so mad about that one. He had 0.15. Gonna take a little break. Try again. We are trying again. Close the ones we lost, pretend that never happens. Done, done, we've got $1,000. Come on, higher than 1,000, boys. Is it the same 3 people again and again? All right, I'm just a reg now. They know me. All right, we got a 15, a 1K and a 1K again. Good to know. I'm gonna walk, very nice. I'm gonna limp that one. Show it. Really shove in here. Opening down here. Getting in the swing of it now. This is some good soup, man. Just gonna check back. Nice little double gutty. Hmm. Then have it. Shout out to dishwashers. Whoa, 7x'd it. I have no idea what to make of that. Oh, I was gonna limp shove, so I'll do it anyway. Yeah, fair enough. Club. Huh. Here we've got 3-bet. Got a double gut shot, very nice. Queens, we are c-betting. Queen running. Ace, king of diamonds, not the hand we want to see. Man, it's going badly. Getting me cooling off here with a 10-9. Gonna hit a 10 or a 9. Nice. Gonna go all in down here. Also all in up here. Which one's the 1500? Shouldn't matter too much, but what does it say? Guys, what does it say? The fuck does it say the payout? Lobby? No, it is. Alright, it's this one. Oh, they're all in. All right, down to heads up again. Great place to be. I'm gonna start limping. It's a nice hand to limp with. Unless he does that. Here we got the old 5-6. Gonna be falling on the flop, I believe. Nice hand. Very nice. Easy. Deuce. A deuce. Nice. To shove or not to shove is the question. That is a tough decision. Does he just call the like 10-6 with the 10 of diamonds on the flop? That's the question. Probably. Well, I just realized that 10-6 with the 10 of diamonds is weird. Okay, well, if he leads, we call. 10-9 with the 10 of diamonds. Yes, he does. Yes, he does. Alright, we got a win up here, and we got a win down here. Alright, this one we locked up by the looks of it. Nice. And we won the other one too. Fuck yeah. Let's fucking go. 2-pair. Don't mind if I do. 1-pair. Don't mind if I do. Let's fucking go. Alright, let's bet 2. And let's bet 2 on this one as well. I feel like we've got to check, try and get calls from some, try and get a bluff from something like King 9, Ace 9. There's not too many of them though. 7.5, huh? Yeah. You got it. How you say it. We've got to win this one. There's so many outs.
No.
Am I just about to lose 3K? I've run so good lifetime on this. I'm up so much money. I can't lose it. Okay, we're going all in. Not on stream. Gonna be going all in. Decided I'm just gonna fuck this guy. All in every hand. Alright, new strategy. Found out it works. A fucking treat. Just gonna fold it. Oh man, he's worked out our strategy. He's copying it. Very smart. Very smart to copy there. Oh, he's picked up the momentum. Come on. Queen, easy. Easy. All right, let's hit. Let's hit a queen. Let's hold. Oh yeah, boy. Deuce. Nice. Nice. This is for 1500. I'm checking. All right, you got this one. You got this one. Don't want it. Don't want it. I don't want it. Dude, have it. I don't want it. Gonna be min betting. Nice. Gonna be calling. Nice. Feel like he probably limps all his, all his overpairs, so let's fucking go. Let's play the old don't have a four please game. Nice. Oh, he got the violin out for himself. Don't blame you, my friend. Give me a limp call on this one. Checking this one back. Checking this one back. Gonna probably call about in the river. Never mind. Ah. Bad turn. Interesting. Gonna have 3x this one. See what happens. Not feeling good about it. Let's check it. Gonna be going all in. Uh oh. We're gonna need some help, boys. Gonna need some clubs. Gonna need some clubs. Oh man, 3K. Okay. I'll meditate. Come back for more. Hope you guys enjoy the content.